Jesse Puljujärvi gets in the goal column for the first time since January 6, 2019. In fact, he did so twice as he helps propel Edmonton to its sixth victory of the season. Post-game head coach Dave Tippett said Puljujärvi is a creator on the ice, and tonight he got rewarded for his efforts in a big way.
You'd like to see him get rewarded for that work, and tonight he got rewarded for it. I mean, his first goal was a real nice goal, great second effort. And so it's, you know, it's anybody. If you feel like you're not scoring, there's that extra little bit of pressure you're putting on yourself. And it's good to see that he got a couple. He's got a big smile on his face, and hopefully that pushes him along now.
Take a couple games to get the first one, so feels pretty good. And I think the important thing to win those games, and yeah.
Also in tonight's victory, Evan Bouchard made his season debut and recorded his first NHL assist on a second period shot that was deflected by the aforementioned Puljujärvi. Bouchard finished the game with just under 17 minutes in total ice time.
You know, like I said earlier, it took a few shifts to get used to it, but I think all the work and everything starting to pay off, and I think I just got to keep working at it and keep pushing to be my best player.
But for Edmonton as a team, these were two important points on the board, as Tippett says this game checked off some boxes he was looking for on the defensive side of the puck.
Yeah, we were much better tonight than we were the other night. Turned over a few pucks in the third, but for the most part, we were pretty solid, and that's what we're looking for from our group tonight. Like we knew we were playing against a desperate team. We got to play a strong defending game, and for the first two periods, we were pretty solid. Our penalty kill really was strong tonight too, which was a good sign.
And Leon Draisaitl's seventh of the season was the game winner, as Connor McDavid also notched his sixth straight multi-point outing, while Mikko Koskinen turned aside 23 of 25 shots for his fifth victory of the season. From Rogers Place, Tony Brar, Oilers TV.